With the latest developments in Indonesia and the Philippines, over in eastern Sabah, maritime security remains tight, with marine police from Malaysia and the Philippines jointly patrolling sea borders to monitor suspicious movements of vessels. With clashes between the Philippine armed forces and members of a militant group escalating, Malaysia has put its forces on high alert ahead of an anticipated influx of refugees and fleeing militants into Sabah's east coast. In light of the spiraling crisis, Eastern Sabah Security Command ESCOM Commander Datuk Wan Abdul Bari Wan Abdul Khalid said representatives of the two countries are exchanging information on the latest situation in the southern Philippines. But Datuk Wan Abdul Bari gave his assurance that the security situation in Eastern Sabah is under control despite the conflict nearby. Meanwhile, Sabah Police Commissioner Datuk Ramli Din stressed that all enforcement personnel in Sabah have been alerted to the ongoing skirmish in Mindanao. On Tuesday, the Philippine government declared martial law in the southern region of Mindanao after gunmen who had declared allegiance to the Daesh group rampaged through a southern city.